Hello everyone, this is Cipher Deck, and today we are back in Eden Star. So I'm starting off from my saved game, but found out that apparently when you come back into a saved game, that it does not start you at your home. I don't know if it's because I don't have something built at my home or what's going on, but this is definitely taking up precious time. I think I'm going to stop here and get some materials because, we have 16 minutes. So, well, closer to 17 minutes. So I definitely want to get some resources before the nighttime. I think I need ceramic. Still have yet to find that stuff that we need. And I think it's probably from monsters. It's the only way I could think that you would be able to get it, because of just the fact that I have not found any material as of yet that drops it. So I might go towards some of those red things there and see if I can get some that way, but we may get it in this night cycle, but if not, then we'll keep trying to find it. Until then, we really can't do anything to upgrade our armor, to upgrade our weapons, add more ammo, or anything along those lines. By the way, this is giving a lot of resources, so I don't think I'm going to stay and work on this too much longer. I need trees also. It's not very much. And there it is. Alright. Oh man. Our home is over that way. I thought we ran into, this is Ceruleum Ironite Tunnel. Bridgmanite is, so we definitely need some of this. We have actually 291 Ironite, which is really good for us, because I think Ironite is resistant to fire, and I think that's what we've been fighting, is things that shoot fire mostly. Yeah, okay, so there's our home. There's that. Okay, we're gonna go fight these guys this time, and just make sure I remember what the weapon is and see what happens. I didn't notice if those guys were... Oh, here we go. Is that me, or they did not have very much texture? Oh, come on. Oh, they're not doing very much damage to me. See, that's fire. That's fire. Alright, we just gotta get in here. Kill these things when we can. Oh, a lot of them around us. Okay, we're getting low on health. We do not want to die again. This is a single life per thing. So if we die, it's permadeath, and we do not want that. These guys are staying on me too. All right, I'm just gonna go into the home. Oh jeez! Get off me! Get out of my house. Get out my house! Woo! Alright. Let's get healed back up. Still got this guy. Alright, how's this doing? It's not doing bad. Okay. Let's get back in here. Whew. I don't know if I just have to stay in here. Yeah, it's just regenerating my life now. Alright, let's see if there's anything else that we can build. Foundation. Utilities. Got that. That's just a lockbox. Oh, it's try ironite. Oh, we can make a lockbox. Let's go ahead and build that. And what else do we have? We have this. We need fiber. So we just need to go get more trees. So let's go do that. Let's actually to open up the lockbox. That's nice. So I wonder if I can build from my storage box. I'm not going to worry about it at the moment. Let's go ahead and get up here. Make sure nothing else is attacking my home. And let's go find trees. We have 10 minutes. 10 minutes before nightfall. I don't think those give fiber. That's ilium. Yeah, kind of want to break that thing down. It's just, what are you? Oh, ceramic. And ceruleum. Okay. Not getting much fiber out, I'm not getting very much fiber. And there's a lot of those trees down there. I really need some of those big trees that we were at when we started. But I don't think I can get there and back home before the nighttime. Alright. Let's get as many of these as we can. How many fiber do we need? Like 75 or something like that, something crazy. Anyway, we'll get all these trees. Okay. Keep hearing a noise. Okay, I got enough fiber. Let's go ahead and go back to the home and see what this thing is. So I think that right there is one of those flying things. I wonder if I beat it up or break it down, if that will help me not have so many of those things at night. We can get close and see what it gives. Oh, yep. What? How am I flying? How am I flying? That's gonna hurt. Alright, yeah, definitely want to go break that one down. Oh, hey, hey. Oh, get out of that menu, get out of that menu. Oh, my health is so low, so low. Okay. Wow. I am very close to death. Oh, boy. It's definitely hard to take on those things. Really need some guns of some sort. Alright, let's get in here. We can make this. What is it? A replication unit. Alright. Let's go it. What does it do? What's it do? Does this thing tell me? Okay. I just used all my fiber. Ceramic isn't very hard to get. What's the replication unit do? Why did I spend all that time and resources? Tunnel replication unit. Oh! If I die, maybe? Maybe that is how I come back to life? Does it even tell me if I go in here? No. It doesn't. Oops. Sorry. Yeah, I'm guessing that's if I die, it will replicate me. That's about the size of... What is it? Why do I only have one leg? Okay. Didn't know I could look down to see my leg. Alright. Low health. I'm going to just wait here a minute. Get some health. Actually, I'm going to go up here. Look, get some trees, get some stuff before the night's over. We got 3 minutes. 3 minutes till the night. Came. Did that just appear? Okay. 3 minutes. It's looking really dark. I want to go ahead and explore back here a little bit. Just to see what's going on. Water. Hmm. Yeah, I don't think... Can I get up that? I don't think I can. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Okay. Well... Either way, it looks nice over here. I should have probably put my base over here, and I still can if I want to later on. Is that harvestable, that rock there? Okay, 1 minute. 1 minute till we get attacked. And the radiation is already kicking in. And my health is not maxed, so we definitely want to get that taken care of and get in here. Nothing I can do with that. Let's see what else I can make. Plasma fire. You only need 10, but it's hard to even get one, apparently. All right. Ooh. I don't know if I have to provide, let's see. I got 37 protonite. This is an auto turret. Ooh, that's pretty. Okay, let's get out of here. We now have two turrets of awesomeness. And I guess I don't have to provide it with ammo. I just have to provide it with power. So, let's see, how many, wait a minute, was I able to make more? Ooh, I can make, Why aren't you? I don't have enough power. That's what. Okay, so I need to go back up there. And I think the problem is I am over, yeah. Come on, turrets. Come on, turrets of awesomeness. Okay. Now, how do I turn these? Oh, they're turning them. Oh, yeah, what? Yo, buddies. Yeah, alright, okay. This is such an easier night. Now I just need to put more power in. I think I also need to build up. Yeah, I think that's what I have to do is build up so that I can add more power as well. So, this is so much easier. Let's see. Utilities. I need another one of these, and I can make it. I can make it. Okay. Let's go ahead and go out. Oh yeah, we now have 500. Let's go ahead and see if we can put down these. I don't know how much you guys are loving this, but just the ability not to have to do anything is amazing. Look at that guy. He's just sitting out there like, I want to come in. I want to come in. Or is he a spy? Why isn't he coming across the line? I can make you come across the line. He's not attacking me. There's another one over there. Might as well, and it's almost daytime. Wow, the easiest daytime. Let's go ahead and get this guy over here. See, he's in my place. Oh. Yes, I am. I'm definitely loving this new. Okay, so it is now 19 minutes until nightfall. So let's go ahead and start gathering resources. What are the things I need? I need plasma fire. So that's something I'm going to actively seek out. I think we have to go back. Let's go ahead and pull up our map. We have to go back into that bottom sector and get our stuff from there. Yep. Okay. So we'll go. How's it? Ooh, there's a dropship there. I think we also need ceramic, which we can get over here. And I see a red thing over there. Can try to get it. But I don't think that one is going to give me anything that I really want. So, all right. Ceramic. Did I get? Man, 35 ceramic. I think 50 is probably going to be what I need. I'm just happy that we're able to get all this. I'm just happy we were able to survive that night. All right, we're going to go over here. We're going to try to find some dens. We have another dropship over there. We'll get it. But I definitely need to get fiber and protonite. Really wish there was a flashlight. You know, can I press L? Oh, there is a flashlight. It's green. Is it me or is it green? That is a big tree. Alright. Let's go ahead and get this over here and see if we can find a den. Okay. All right. There's Tennel. So hopefully we'll be able to get an armory going tonight or today / tonight, because I'd like to be able to shoot some down and also be able to take on some of those dens that we've been seeing. I hope I don't need plasma fire to actually create the weapons. That would suck. Alright. Let's see if we can find a den. I know there was one over here. I'm not seeing any dens. Well, we could stay over here until nighttime, but that'd be kind of bad, I think. There's gotta be a den somewhere. I'm not seeing any monsters either. I'm hearing a lot of clickings. I'm wasting so much time. I could be harvesting. Might as well. So the plan is stay over here until nighttime. And maybe. Yeah, that just regenerated right in front of me. That's pretty neat. Get some more Tennel. Cutting back across. I see no red. Those They're all over this tree. We have 11 minutes, all right. I don't think the chicken thing drops. Has a fire, does it? Kill him and check. Where'd you go? Alright. Sorry. Did I just throw him off the world? I just threw him off the world. Well, that wasn't... What? Did he just... There's a lot of them. Nope. Is it me or these chickens laying these eggs? Oh, that's gonna hurt. Good thing I have my trusty shield on. Alright, I'm not seeing any red. I guess I'll wait here for a minute. I don't know what to do. Don't know how to get plasma fire. So, it's kind of annoying. See what I get. Oh, these guys. Oh, there's different ones. Let's lead them back to our home. Those are definitely different. We got it. We got it. Come on. Come on. That's a plasma fire. So we need to kill certain ones. We need to kill those certain ones that drop it. Okay. I have a plan. Well, we have 6 minutes. Plan is to find one of those. Well, we already found one, but one that I can reach. Because that's up on that hill. There's no way to reach that unless I go over the hill, maybe? Is there a way to go over it? Maybe that's it. Yep. Okay. Now we just have to come down on the right. Oh, hey, there it is. There you are. Oh boy. Oh, hey, I'm sitting on it. Oh, my health is low. Oh, jeez. Oh jeez, what in the world? They're not letting me go. I gotta get them. That's not worth it. It's not worth it. The death is not worth it. Oh jeez, how many is that? Okay. Well, we know where to harvest them at. We are now at 2, I think it is, out of 10 that we need. Are they still behind us? I want to go back for that one. My health is low. It's 4 minutes till nightfall. I'm guessing this one's already gone. Yep. Man. Well, this one's close to the ground. I'll have to do... Oh, yeah. There it is. Spawn them in. How many are there? There's a lot of them again. Okay. Just go towards our home. They drop two per. Oh boy. Oh jeez. My health. Oh. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. I'm at 4. I need 10 of them. Okay. We need to get back to the house. Another one. Do we get it? Yeah, we got it. We are now at 6. We only need 4 more. We're at 100% energy. Oh, 2 minutes to go. Health is at 0. We're about to be hit by the radiation effects. And, don't need that. My health is, then would be unprotected. We don't want that. Oh, what? I'm starting to see those all over the place. I don't know if that's a good thing. Maybe those little chicken guys turn into bad things at night. Okay. Can we upgrade this now? Oh, we can. This will take it to 40 plus 30, 50 plus 500. We're missing Ilium, and guess what? We only need one, and it's right around the corner. All right, I think what I'm gonna do is put everything over here. Transfer. And I think this is the best way to do it. That way, if I die, I don't die with all this stuff on me. And hopefully that is what I think it is. It will revive me if I die. I just don't want to find out. that's how you want everything is. You don't want to have to find out. Come on, Helium, regen me faster. These guys are going good. Probably need to put another, let's see. What the heck? Okay, go around this way. There you go. Oh, well, I have no resources on me, of course. How's it going, guys? Looks like it's doing pretty good. I wish the ones that drop plasma fire would attack me. Wow. What is hitting me? Shoot! Get away from me! What in the world, man? Alright. I'm gonna do what my gut is telling me not to do. I go up here and get some Ilium from the Ilium farm. What? Hey! Ho! Hey-o! Hey-o! Where'd you go? I don't think I got very much helium out of this. Are they dropping protoflame as well? Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm coming for you. You know why? You know why I'm coming for you. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, man. Right. Oh, my health. I died. Oh, I died. I died. Wait a minute. What? Yes! Okay. Replicant unit. Switch. What? Are you not going to start me on my replicant unit? Switch. Replicant. Let's go. Okay. Oh, deploy. Yes! It was a good idea. So, replicant unit keeps you from having to start over. That's awesome. Do I still have my gun? Okay, I still have my gun. That's very nice. There's a drop thing over there. Alright. See how you guys are doing. Doing good? Oh, you're not doing good. Okay, he's healing himself. Looks like. I'm gonna go ahead and go over here. I'm going to get this. That gives me Ilium also. And it is almost daytime again. So that is awesome. That is good. Alright. So let's go ahead and get in here. Oops. Sorry. Wish you could choose everything and transfer it at one time. Pretty sure I don't need everything on me at the moment. What? Okay. Well, I can just drag them over. That's... Alright. Well, that's pretty easy. Let's go to this. And we should be able to upgrade to this one. And this one. Let's go ahead and activate. And then activate. Nice. So our range should now be much further out, and it is. And we are now at 850 power. So that's awesome. And sorry, guy. I gotta get rid of you. Alright. And I think what I want to do is have stairs come up here. What was that? Okay. Either way, I want to have stairs come up here. And then I think I'm going to build a second floor. I'm going to extend it out a little bit more now that we are able to. And right now we are at 1, 2, 3, 4 by 1, 2, 3, 4. I kind of want to make it offset, so I'll probably go out one more on this side. Yeah, I think I'm going to extend this way. So this looks centered at least, maybe? Or I might pull this whole wall out and extend it. But actually, I can't because of the way the ground is. Alright. So either way, I'm going to get working on that. And we'll do that in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. This is Cipher Deck. Peace out.